static. And so over time, a planet can get